Isn't it good to know that God's grace? You come into a room you don't even feel worthy to be in, but there's so much love, you know it's home. Praise Him.
I dreamed I went to heaven, and you were there with me. We walked upon the streets of gold beside the crystal sea. We heard these angels singing, and someone called your name. You turned and saw this young man. He was smiling as he came, and he said, "Friend, you may not know me now." Then he said, "But wait, you used to teach my Sunday school when I was only 8. And every week you would say a prayer before the class would start. One day when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. So thank you for giving to the Lord, 'cause I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave." Then another man stood before you, said, "Remember the time a missionary came to your church and his pictures made you cry. You didn't have much money, but you gave it anyway. Jesus took the gift you gave, and that's why I'm in heaven today." And he said, "Thank you for giving to the Lord, 'cause I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you came." One by one they came, far as your eyes could see. Each life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you had done, sacrifices you made, well, they were unnoticed on the earth. And heaven now proclaim. And I know up in heaven, they say you're not supposed to cry, but I'm almost sure I saw tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you stood before the Lord. He said, "My child, look around you. Great is your reward. Thank you for giving to the Lord, 'cause I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you gave. Oh, thank you for giving to the Lord. I am a life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you came." so glad.